One early morning, coffee in hand, our good friend Isaac, with nothing much planned, was scrolling through his emails as he came to a stand that there was a freelance job priced at 2.5 grand. They wanted the thing sculpted, though he did not understand why so close a deadline was the client's demand. But Isaac was determined and said nothing can stand between me, Isaac, and this 2.5 grand. So he fired up Blender and thus started thinking how to work smarter, not harder, thus bringing up an old model of a practice sculpt he did that was referenced after a handsome actor's head, when it struck him that the way to go here is to do the task at hand procedurally and not fear. So to the modifiers tab, a remesh he added to get the extra details he suspected was needed. Then came the geometry node as the second entry of the modifier stack, where he meant to add the cluster of stone between them, a rather thin space to cover up and hide this character's face. Bring up the add menu and the search field to find two typical nodes with a third one combined. Connecting these nodes, his heart came to a stop since the sculpt of the head altogether blew up. He dropped the scale value and his heart came to order as the misfortune was reversed and it turned back to normal. To separate the stones and make up the mask, he needed some thinking, as it was no easy task. He suddenly remembered, smiling so wide, a simple trick he had seen on the Blender website. So he added a map range node and a math node to the scene, then a Voronoi node he added and a duplicate with Shift D. And all of a sudden, the sculpt turned to stone, and Isaac had no doubt the client's mind will be blown. But he still had a problem, and the problem he had was that the character's eyes and stone they were clad. So from object to weight paint, he immediately changed modes to paint over the eyes in 3 easy strokes. Once the vertex group was renamed purposely to ignore, Isaac then added to the set only 2 nodes more. On the attribute node, he was careful to choose the right name, since he knew all too well the rules of this game. But at last, as these final nodes were connected, the task was complete, the job was perfected. It's a wonderful feeling when the pieces fall into place. When you know it's all over, it's the end of the race. Isaac was so happy with the result that was at hand, he had altogether forgotten about the 2.5 grand. But he knew in his heart, as it all came to an end, he had the sincere help of many a good friend. So he asks you, the viewer, to like and subscribe and support this humble channel with a pleasant good vibe. Watch this next video if you have time to spare, and until next time, farewell and take care.